Oh, it's Luigi. Oh, that's it, huh? That's how you took the Star Rock back from Bowser? Yes. It seems like another wild adventure in books, bro. The sky's back in the normal place, and everyone's returned to home safely. You came through in the end, just like you always do. I know you've been back for days now, but I'll bet you still kind of feel like you're on an adventure, don't you? Yeah. That reminds me. The pals who travel with you, I wonder what they're up to now. I wonder. Please show us now. He's playing tag. Like little kids do. I did not use him once. Mario! The mail guy. Hey, Perry Terry, what's up? I thought you were back to work delivering letters. Haha, sure I am. This isn't a social call. I drop by and bring you a letter. Okay, it's from Prince Peach. We're all gonna have a party. Huh? From Prince Peach, whoa. That's burning for me. Read it and find out. I've got to do more mail letters. Thanks. See ya. Keep working hard, buddy. Take care. I did not use him once. Hey, Gumbar. Okay, let me see. Okay, hang on. Jeepers. This is an invitation to a party, of course. A party? Party. Yeah, party. What? A party? News is spreading pretty fast. Party. 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 What is this place? I don't even remember this place. What is going on? I remember this place. This place sucked. This happened a year ago. I think, I don't know. This place sucked. I remember this place too. So she's like, I can't read. What does it let me say? Party, party. Inviting everybody to party. I remember this place. This wasn't so long ago. Party, party, party. Party. That's all I have to sing right now. Party. I'm gonna dub it. Wait, it's the same party. Oh, is that guy? Who's that guy? Now then, gentlemen, it's time to scale the frosty heights of Crystal Palace. Cooper. Cooper, old boy, he in charge of guiding us. Your prior experience is terribly important to a successful expedition. Just leave it to me. I know the place back and forth. Cooper, party, party. Huh? What brings you here? Hey, I finally made it. I have a letter from the Peach. From the Peach. From Peach's Peach. Oh wow. It's an invitation. Yes it is. Oh, I should have read that. Poppy Rock. Poppy, what? What's that say? Can I read that? I might get sued. Blabbers. Okay, don't be trapped, dear boy. Turning down such an invitation would be terribly impolite. This is a golden opportunity. Go to the party this instant. Just spare any moment, okay? It would ruin the party if the hero Koopa Village, nay, the hero of the Mushroom Kingdom, wasn't even there. I know what you're saying, Professor Colorado. Colorado. You're so kind of generous. I'll do it. I think I did. I'll go take a quick look. Let's see what's going on. I have a Genesis controller right here. I should play with the Genesis controller. Bro, guess what? Right here, just stopped by and dropped off a party invitation from Princess Peach. He said that he's also invited to the party. So he took off and said he'll see you at the castle. Let's go, bro. Let's go. And this is like the beginning. Like we were invited to a party a year later. That took a year to save Princess Peach, but I actually did it. It's time to save Princess Peach. It takes time. Not with Chico's though. With Chico's you could do it at least in a minute. Okay, listen Mario. just gonna run ahead. There's something important I gotta do. What do you gotta do? What is it? Sorry, bro. It's top secrets. Of course, Luigi. Top secret shit. Where is the freaking castle? Is this guy gonna be here? Let's see. What? Okay, he's at the party. Good. He better be at the party. I swear. He's the one that helped me throughout this freaking journey. Whoa. What's going on? Mario, welcome to the castle. Princess Peach should be here very shortly. And now, Princess Peach. Thank God. She came out. Then Bowser got kidnapped her again. Do the whole thing over again. Greetings to you all. Hey, you guys can read this to them. Freaking throw to God. I'm gonna read it in my head, of course. Oh, there's Marlo and Marlene. And Gimbalus. And everybody. Look at that guy. He freaking. On the thing, on the rail. What is he doing? Oh, the mages are here. He really said that. Enjoy a festival! Where's the cake? Where is the cake? I saved it one more time. And there are the credits. Oh my lord. What is Luigi doing? So this is what he was doing, huh? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh! Let's clap for this ending. Awesome. Good thing Luigi didn't skip the party for no reason. Alright. That was a good game. Cannot lie. I like this music too. Everyone's here. Thank you guys for watching. For the people who stayed. Ah, my knee. Who stayed. A long time for this. For this ending. Oh! You hear that music? Oh my god. God damn. A worm. Oh, I kind of like that Pikmin shit. Oh, it's the Koopa Bros also. They got annihilated in the end. Oh, they're about to explode again. Oh, can't do them like that. Oh, those are my like favorite characters right there. Expedition guy. Hey, I like this ending. This is probably like one of the better endings in the Mario game. Oh, it needs to change to something else. Whoa, the Emperor. I have no idea what my next game will be. Maybe. It might be something. Next week. For sure. Next week. Next week I'm gonna play Call of Duty. No, not on the channel. I'm by myself. Well, not by myself. Maybe. If you guys remember Diego. I don't know if you do. Stranger Danger. And the Way Past. I'm gonna play some Call of Duty. Black Ops 3. Zombies. Yeah. It's the Boo Guy. Because the new map DLC came out, but whatever. Just enjoy this right now. I do not remember that. Oh, I think I remember. Using a thunder guy. Oh yeah, that's his heart. Yeah. That was a good boss. That was like the first boss, yeah. Pretty tight. He's a not paper Mario 64 DS. It's like a boss. To receive Mario. This place. Yoshi's, Yoshi. Such a changing color, that's pretty tight. Reminds me of freaking Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga, which is like one of the best games to play. Play it on our channel, you should check it out. Self-plug. Actually took, I thought it would take like 3 hours to finish it, but I actually did it in like an hour and a half. Maybe an hour, yeah, hour and a half. Is that a boss? That was not a boss. Maybe that big guy was. If I could play through this again, I would be better at it. I don't know what to do actually, and then do other stuff. Oh, this boss suck. Why does he not have a face? I don't know. He's better without a face, actually. There's two of them. Ow. Whoa. Hey. Oh, that's... Ow. He's a real one. I don't understand. Oh, I guess he is. Okay. Oh, it's that guy. He made a return. PlayStation buttons. It's training to be the best right now. Gohan versus Piccolo right now. That's it. Oh, I hate freaking hammer moves. Can I do something with this top screen? Okay, I don't want to do that. I was using the freaking D-pad. They got pretty jiggy with this ending. Oh, that's it? Oh wait, there's more. Okay, good. So thanks to Makoto Kano at Sushi Chijigame. I butchered that. Special thanks. I added my name in there too. I'm playing this game. That'll give me a shout out. That's pretty tight. Oh, that's tight. She didn't sing? Aw, I thought she actually was. Well, she is singing, but it didn't come out through the audio. What is this? Special guys. Kinda getting creepy music now. Oh, it explains. What are they doing? Chill out. It's just magic. I've only seen like two of them. I didn't see these other guys anywhere. Where is that? I don't know. There's the sun. But it's nighttime. They messed up that. Mario. Super Mario Club. Who's gonna play? Oh! K-pop. J-pop. I watched the J-pop video today. I think I already said that. Formation. I guess they just need extra freaking panels to get all the names out. They're not showing anyone relevant right now. Oh, is it, whoa, what's happening with their head? It's a new feature. Oh, Shigeru Miyamoto. Shigeru. I don't know how to pronounce that. Haven't pronounced it in a year, probably. Shigeru Miyamoto. I don't know how to say the last name, that's for sure. Oh, finally someone relevant. Where is Luigi? Pouring all the way in the front. Swing! Came for the party! 2001 came out. Came out 2001? But it was like 1997. So I was born. I was 1, 2, 3, 4. I was 4 or 5 during that time. I remember this one time. So I came home from school and I was like just imagining Paper Mario. Like making cutouts. And like playing like that. Oh, what's going on? They're looking at the technical difficulty. Is that it? Okay, that's okay. Good thing that freaking stopped flashing like that. Oh no, never mind. And that's it. Good game. Good game indeed. It's because of the fireworks in the back. I guess since they like this, let's wait a minute. I wait until 56. Oh wait, something's happening. I want to see. I want to experience all of the gameplay. Is there nothing happening right now? All right, maybe. Maybe not. All right, thank you guys for watching again. It's been a long time since I actually finished the series, but I did. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it, or half of it, or the beginning of it. It's kind of dying down, and see you guys in the next playthrough, which will come out in like a week or two. Because I gotta take a break from this again. All right, thank you guys for watching.